Turn right onto Kettle Street, then turn left onto Liscannor Road.